When two hearts are bound together in the bonds of Christian matrimony, it is a blessed moment. We recognize that marriage is an important part of God's plan for mankind. Chandler and Sarah are to be willing to sacrifice for one another. Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, and it is not easily angered. And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love.